I had a hunch that maybe it was a good day to visit the Friends of the Library thrift store, and oh my gosh, was I right. Look at all of the Paula Vaughans. Quilts for All Seasons, Quilts from the Garden, those are the big booklets with multiple patterns. I can't believe how many they had. Someone had cleaned out her sewing stash, and I'm happy to adopt it and take it home with me. There was a Teresa Wentzler dragon. And they think these are magazines, so they were 10 cents each.